In this video, we have given that x power 6 plus x power 2 is equal to 99 power 6 plus 99 power 2. And we have to find only 6 values of x. So we have x power 6 plus x power 2 is equal to 99 power 6 plus 99 power 2. And it is x power 6 minus 99 power 6 plus x square minus 99 square is equal to 0. And x power 6 is x square cube minus 99 power 6 is 99 square cube plus x square minus 99 square is equal to 0. And a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus b square plus ab. So x square cube minus 99 square cube will be equal to x square minus 99 square times x power 4 plus 99 power 4 plus x square times 99 square plus x square minus 99 square is equal to 0. And we can take x square minus 99 square common, and we will get x power 4 plus 99 power 4 plus x square 99 square plus 1 is equal to 0. And it is x square minus 99 square times x power 4 plus 99 power 4 plus 99 square x square plus 1 is equal to 0. So if x square minus 99 square is 0, if x square minus 99 square is equal to 0, then a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b. So this will be equal to x plus 99 times x minus 99 is equal to 0. And from x plus 99 is equal to 0, we will get x is equal to minus 99. And from x minus 99 is equal to 0, we will get x is equal to 99. So these are the two real values of x, and if this part is 0, if x power 4 plus 99 power 4 plus 99 square x square plus 1 is equal to 0, then it is x power 4 plus 99 square x square plus 99 power 4 plus 1 is equal to 0. And x power 4 plus, and this is 2 times 99 square by 2 times x square plus, and 99 power 4 is 99 square plus 1 is equal to 0. And x power 4 is x square plus 2 times 99 square by 2 times x square plus, and 99 square square will be 99 square square by 4 plus 3 by 4 times 99 square square plus 1 is equal to 0. And it is x square square plus 2 times 99 square by 2 times x square plus, and this is 99 square by 2 whole square plus 3 by 4 times 99 square plus 1 is equal to 0. And a square plus 2ab plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square. So this will be equal to x square plus 99 square by 2 whole square plus 3 by 4 times, and 99 square will be 99 power 4 plus 1 is equal to 0. And x square plus 99 square by 2 square will be equal to minus times 3 by 4 times 99 power 4 plus 1. And x square plus 99 square by 2 will be equal to plus minus square root of minus 3 by 4 times 99 power 4 plus 1. And x square plus 99 square by 2 will be equal to plus minus, and a square root of minus 1 is iota, times a square root of 3 by 4 times 99 power 4 plus 1. And x square will be equal to minus 99 square by 2 plus minus iota times a square root of 3 by 4 times 99 power 4 plus 1. So x will be equal to plus minus a square root of minus 99 square by 2 plus minus iota times a square root of 3 by 4 times 99 power 4 plus 1. So these are the 4 complex values of x.